1872 by 1404 resolution with 300 ppi black and white and 150 ppi on color. It has a quad-core processor along with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and a built-in single speaker with no 3.5mm headphone jack. It also has noise-canceling dual mics and a 3200 milliamp battery, good for about 70 days on standby. Looking over the home screen, you have everything you need up top here, from Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, location, and all of your services. You can also use this button to invert the colors and create a dark mode anywhere you want. Now, you do have some things on the side as well, and all of your apps in the middle. But of course, what is in the middle will all change every time you go to a different section. So when you go to Reader, all of your comic books and your manga and your PDFs and ebooks, which this runs a multiple amount of formats, will be there. You have your notes here and your settings down below. Settings is where you can change a lot of your preferences, sound, storage, etc. Most importantly, the preferences itself, because this is where you're going to find refresh mode. And refresh mode is where you're going to find those four modes: display, graphic, web, and video. And the lower down the mode, down towards video, the faster the device gets. The Wi-Fi has the ability to connect to not only 2.4G, but to 5G as well. Because this is naturally running a color layer physically, regardless of what you set your color status to, that it's never going to be quite as black and white as a non-color device. So the background is always going to be a little bit of this gray, but the text is a very good contrast. So overall, your experience with reading books and images within the books is quite nice. Of course, this being a note taker, you can take notes within a regular EPUB book as well. DES is a very vibrant screen when it comes to color, however, it's not the most consistent when it comes to staining. There is a little bit of staining on DES, and you can never really 100% get rid of it. This is not the blame of Topjoy or anyone else that employs this technology, it's just the inherent problem with the technology currently. Of course, this is the stock experience, but this is running Android, and as you saw, there are various apps on here. So you can download and sideload in apps anytime in the future, and you can load them in to be able to craft a better experience for yourself, different palettes, Adobe, whatever the case may be. The note-taking experience is quite solid, and yes, you can rest your hand on the screen. You can rest 5 points on the screen and it still writes perfectly fine. You have a bunch of things up top, different pen styles, a bunch of different colors. So far, 30 individual colors are pre-bundled on this unit. You also have the back of the pen for erasing, or you can choose the eraser itself, in which case you can scrub away with the tip. You can clear the entire page like so. You even have a drop-down to be able to do recordings. Hello, I am recording on the Topjoy with the dual microphones.
Hello, I am recording on the Topjoy with the dual microphones.
You also have by default 11 page backgrounds that you can choose any page you want, and you can actually use PDFs and images as the background themselves to your own notes, so you can get full customization. Tapping this gives you a grid view of all the notes and pages in your notebook, and tapping the share icon actually allows you to share with all of the pre-loaded apps on the unit. So far, for example, there's only Facebook and Kindle on here, so those are the ways you can share, but if you put on Outlook, Gmail, or any other applications, you can share your notes instantly using those apps. The pen itself is a nice shape. It has a triangular design, but it feels good in the hand, it's not too heavy, and it is responsive, especially while using the color palette. Unfortunately, there is no warm lighting, but you do have the ability to control the glow light. It is a very good glow light with a very good light distribution. Because this is a flush screen and bezel, you don't have any spillage or anything like that around any of the sides. While the glow light is on, you can invert the colors and you can use the glow light via dark mode as well. This allows you to still be able to see the screen, but is way easier on the eyes. The speaker is not the loudest speaker we've ever heard in terms of decibels, but it definitely is a clear experience. The Topjoy Butterfly gives you pretty much everything you'd want in a color e-note. It's fast, vibrant, capable, and it's fully loaded with dual microphones, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, a note-taking layer, onboard audio, and a glow light. It's priced at $259 USD, which is far below the other color note-taking devices currently available. As with many manufacturers, its beginning stages are always a little bit rocky. But all of that will change in time, especially with over-the-air updates. With two devices in their repertoire, we expect big things from Topjoy in the months to come.